Just the other morning, I was hanging around in my house. I had that old book with pictures of Madonna naked, and I was checking it out. Just then a friend of mine came to the door. She said she never pegged me for a scumbag before. Said she didn't ever want to see me no more, and I still don't know. This one time, for medicinal purposes, they forced me to smoke some dope. Now I'm pretty sure I can still be the president, but I don't think I'll ever get to be the pope. Well, I know I get wild and I know I get drunk. It's not like I got a bunch of bodies in my trunk. My old man used to call me no good punk, and I still don't know. Just the other night, the cops pulled me over outside the bar. Well, they turned on their lights and they ordered me out of my car. Man, I was only kidding when I called them a couple of dicks, but still they made me do the stupid human tricks. Now I'm stuck in this jail with a bunch of dumb hicks, and I still don't know why. I'm alright.